Sir, I'm telling you, I'll tell you the truth of Burhanwani. I did a small program with a doctor in Kashmir. All these people, you know, who are getting killed, why they're getting killed. It's very funny and many of you will laugh. But many of these terrorists like Burhanwani are getting killed because they have 4 or 5 girlfriends. This is the truth. I'm telling you the truth. What happens is that they talk on the phone to one girl, that one girl will get jealous, she will talk to another girl. Then they don't know that the Indian Army is listening. And they have a very bad habit of taking selfies. They don't realize, if you are a terrorist, keep it a secret. I mean, it's not that difficult to understand.
No, but he's a poor headmaster's son, right?
Sir, that headmaster, I'll tell you that story of that headmaster. There is one Indian journalist, I forget the lady's name, Harinder Baweja or something, I think, probably. But I could be mistaken, I'm sorry, I don't remember. She took an interview of Burhan's father. And you know what Burhan's father said? Aapne headmaster ki baat kari? She said, do you regret that your son has taken up the gun? And he said, no, he's walking in the path of Allah. I'm proud of my son. So, there is a unit in Tiral called 19 Rashtra Rifles. 19 RR. 19 RR killed Burhanwani. They will keep on killing anybody and everybody who picks up a gun against India. You see, you have to understand one small concept. Ek choti si baat aapko samajhni padegi.